a beginner way of working into Urdhva Dhanurasana, or upward bow pose, for people who have difficulty coming into this pose from the floor. You're going to place your heels on the front chair legs, and you're going to keep them there the entire time. You're going to inhale, and you're just going to blossom your heart over the top of the chair. You're going to place your hands on either side of the chair and keep your neck soft. Take another deep inhalation in, and on the exhale, lift your hips high, bringing the pubic bone up and releasing the wings of the pelvis or the iliac crest down. So really lengthening the hip flexor muscles, bringing the buttock flush down towards the knees. Inhale, expand your heart. Exhale, go deeper. If you feel comfortable doing so, you can place your hands on the wall, breathing deeply and slowly, keeping the lower back soft, strongly working the area of the thoracic spine. When you're ready to come down, place support behind your head and just sit. We're going to do the same thing that we just did, except we're going to go a little deeper. We're going to place the heels on the front of the chair legs. On the inhale, we're going to blossom our heart over the top of the chair. Exhale, we're going to lift the pubic bone strongly and release the wings of the pelvis back. You're going to take another deep inhalation. On the exhale, you're going to start to extend down and into the wall. You're going to keep your breath slow and deep. On the exhale, slide deeper. Not forgetting to breathe. When you're ready to come up, walk your hands up the wall, place support on your head, and sit. And release.